That's how we do it down here on the farm.